Welcome back, and now it's time for our big sweep. Okay, LaCheryl and Savannah, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and you start first. Team number two, Donna and Debbie, you have 2 minutes, and team number three, Susan and Susie, you also have 2 minutes. Okay, people, just look around. The entire supermarket is all yours. Just grab anything you want and throw it in your cart. And keep your eyes out for our supermarket sweep bonuses. They're worth anywhere from $50 to $200, but remember, only one of those to a customer. Now, listen very carefully because I'm about to give you the supermarket sweep shopping list. As you know, you can pick up an additional $250 if you bring back all three of these items. All right, so listen very carefully. They are Glad cling wrap, Raisinettes, and Contact. All right, now you partners at the checkout counter, be sure to keep reminding your shoppers of those items on the shopping list whenever they come back to exchange their baskets. And the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and that's when Savannah will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
And there goes Savannah. What's her strategy? Well, let's see. She runs down the center of the market toward our health and beauty aid section. This aisle is loaded with products, including one of our shopping list items, the Contact. Will Savannah remember to grab it? Well, she's grabbing all kinds of medicine. These small boxes all add up to big bucks. And now she's thinking, where's the Contact? It's not easy to find, but it's there. And yes, she finds it, and that's number one on Savannah's shopping list. And now she moves over and reaches for some expensive eye care products. And she's still going for it in our health and beauty aid section. Teams two and three go for it together. Right now, let's follow Susie. She knows just what she wants. Like Savannah, she's thinking shopping list. And she starts with the Glad cling wrap. Number one on her list, then she grabs some Reynolds wrap. Meanwhile, Donna's now in our health and beauty aid section. It's a great place to earn dollars fast, but does she also want the Contact? Haha, you bet. And that's number one for her. Today, all our shoppers started with the same strategy. They all went for shopping list items first, but now they each have their own game plan. Savannah heads into our houseware section, grabs some extension cords. That's something we don't see too often. Then she wants some hammers. And now our audience sees a shopper grabbing one of our most popular items. It's Donna, and she wants Pampers. These giant packages take up lots of space, but they're also worth a lot. And Donna sees something else worth a lot of money, a box of Ultra Tide. And her partner, Debbie, thinks she's doing a great job. Susie's also doing a great job loading in our 5-pound blocks of cheese, and she's near a shopping list item, the Raisinettes. Yes, she got them. Number two on her list, all she needs now is the Contact. And Savannah's grabbing Reynolds wrap, but that's not the one on our list. We wanted the Glad cling wrap, and Savannah gets it, turns around, and heads to a different aisle. Now Donna's in our food wrap section, and she's looking for something. Ah, the Glad cling wrap. But no, she grabs a Saran wrap, then drops, picks up, and takes the Glad baggies. But that's the wrong Glad. Will Susie get the right product, complete her list? She needs Contact. It's there, Susie. Just concentrate. She spots it and earns herself an extra $250. And Savannah could earn a lot of extra money with this Diet Pepsi bonus. We'll find out later. Meanwhile, Donna spots the Raisinettes on our list. Too bad. She would have completed her list if only she had gotten the right box of Glad. Our shopping list isn't easy to remember, but that's why it's worth so much. Well, time is also money, and we are out of it.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. That's it. Come on back. Thank you, Johnny Gilbert. Okay, our official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds. We're going to find out which of these teams won the sweep and gets the right to go for that $5,000. It's in cash, and it's hidden behind a product someplace in this market, just waiting to be won, so stick around.